anytime we come together, it's such an honor and a privilege to be with fellow believers that we say, you are exalted. You are the citizen. And Lord, you